Welcome back, let's play Kingdom Hearts 2 Final Mix. Last time we defeated Semnus, he ran off, and we could basically go finish the game. However, we are not going to be doing that again. We are actually going to finish Atlantica. Oh boy. This is going to be fun, guys.
Oh, the night sky is so beautiful right after a storm. What would I give to live where you are? What would I pay to stay here beside you? What would I do to see you smiling at me? Where would we walk? Where would we run? If we could stay all day in the sun, just you and me, and I could be part of your world.
Girl rescued me. Her voice.
Thank you for telling me that, Senpai.
Forget how to swim already?
Kinda, I guess.
Then you boys got to practice. You follow Flounder. He'll show you what to do.
Come on, Sora. You can do it.
Okay, we get to do this again. No, it sounds like a terrible idea. You're a terrible person, Sebastian. Why would you do this to me? Thank you. Oh, how I dislike this world. It's not too bad, but it's like, eh. It's not super great either. Well, I'm terrible with a beat. That was terrible. Sebastian, I hate you. But we get the map at least. Go back here, you. No, I can't. I'm terrible with music. You don't say. There you are. Yes, it is, Goofy. It really is. You wish. No. I think that's a puzzle piece. Yes, it is. Alright, let's get this over with. It's gonna be like half an hour of music and Japanese lyrics here, I think. Also, whatever you do, don't pause, because it doesn't let you, go back if you pause, which is kind of lame.
Swing the square wheel, dance and play. Now it's very easy, come on, and just take a touch and shake a feel.
Let the music move you, you can do it!
Don't be shy, let the music inside you. Dance, dance, dance.
See, you can do it!
Swing this way, we'll dance and we'll play. Now it's very easy, come on in, just take a chance and shake a feel.
Watch the stage now, how exciting!
See the sign, can you reach it in time? And tap, tap, tap.
Yeah, that's it, man!
Swim this way, we'll dance and we'll play. Now it's very easy, come on in, just take a chance and shake a feel.
And if you can't reach the target, use magic!
It's all the same if you've got steady aim. Just zap, zap, zap.
There, you got the rhythm now!
Swim this way, we'll dance and we'll play. Now it's very easy, come on in, just take a chance and shake a feel.
Come on in, just take a chance and shake a feel.
Now what about the bubbles?
Just a touch, cause it won't take too much to pop, pop, pop.
Ha ha! On to the next one!
Swim this way, we'll dance and we'll play. Now it's very easy, come on in, just take a chance and shake a feel.
Drum solo, here's the sign, give him the cue!
Count him in so he'll know to begin. So drum, drum, drum.
Now the cues are up to you!
Swim this way, we'll dance and we'll play. Now it's very easy, come on in, just take a chance and shake a feel.
Here's your big moment, make them cheer.
Don't dilly-dally, it's your big finale. Shout, la, la.
You made quite a splash, that was fantastic.
Swim this way, we'll dance and we'll play. Now it's very easy, come on in, just take a chance and shake a feel.
Swim along, just join in the song. A musical for everyone to have a lot of finny fun.
Yay! I guess it wasn't in Japanese, huh?
Sora, you were amazing!
Ow, I wanna- Somebody feed my lunch!
Your Majesty, we have visitors.
King Triton.
I certainly hope there hasn't been a need to use that Keyblade of yours.
Nope, everything's fine. Not a Heartless in sight.
Your Majesty, our guests, they want to sing in the musical.
Well, that sounds like a splendid idea. We may need your help after all. You see, I'm afraid Ariel's still infatuated with the human world. A busy rehearsal schedule might be just the thing she needs to stop thinking about life up on the surface.
Swim along, just join in the song, a musical for everyone to have a lot of finny fun.
That's the voice I heard. I'm sure of it.
Hello? Where are you hiding? I know you're the girl who saved me. Please, come out so I can thank you.
Ariel? That girl's acting strange again. Probably been flitting around on the surface. Oh, the Sea King's gonna have my claws for this!
Come on, we gotta keep rehearsing.
I'm sorry, but I don't feel like it.
No, Ariel!
I've got an idea, Sebastian.
You do?
I know how to cheer Ariel up. Come on, follow me!
She didn't have the proper thing because she wouldn't be able to progress. Like I said there, you need a magnet in order to continue. Alright, let's continue on, I suppose. I don't know what that says, but it is a song.
Ariel!
We'd like you to come with us, Ariel.
Have we got something to show you? It's a pretty cool statue, huh?
It looks like some kind of prince!
A prince?
Oh boy.
Wouldn't you think my collection's complete? Wouldn't you think I'm the girl? The girl who has everything. Look at this trove, treasures untold. How many wonders can one cavern hold? Looking around here you think, sure, she's got everything. I've got gadgets and gizmos aplenty. I've got who's it and what's it's galore. You want thingamabobs? I got 20. But who cares? No big deal. I want more. I wanna be where the people are. I wanna see them dancing, walking around on those, what do you call them? Oh, feet. Up where they walk, up where they run, up where they stay all day in the sun, wandering free. Wish I could be part of that world.
Ariel, we're here to help you, you know?
Oh no! You three stay out of it!
Look who's talking.
Yeah, you are gonna tell your dad about it.
Oh, what am I going to do?
Still a good song, really. Well, it's a good thing we have 5 more drive gauges, eh? Moving on to part 3. I think there's 5 parts to all of this. Which is perfectly fine to me. For me. I don't even know what the next song is. There you are. I couldn't find you for a minute because you're so freaking tiny. Alright, Sebastian, let's get this on. Sure, whatever you say. Depends if I screw up or not. Because now we have this to worry about.
The seaweed is always greener in somebody else's lake.
You dream about going up there, but that is a big mistake. Just look at the world around you, right here on the ocean floor. Such wonderful things around you. What more is you looking for? Under the sea. Under the sea.
Darling, it's better down where it's wetter. Take it from me.
Up on the shore they work all day, out in the sun they slave away, while we devoted full time to floating under the sea. Under the sea,
under the sea,
under the sea,
under the sea.
Seems like we're sweet here, we got the beat here naturally.
Even the sturgeon and the ray,
they get the urge and start to play.
We got the spirit, you got to hear it under the sea.
Under the sea,
under the sea,
under the sea,
under the sea.
Where the sardine begin to be green, it's music to me.
What do they got? A lot of sand. We got the hot crustacean man.
Each little clam here, the hotter jam here.
Under the sea.
Each little slug here, cutting a rug here under the sea.
Each little snail here, know how to whale here.
That's why it's hotter
under the water.
Yeah, we in luck here, down in the muck here.
Under the sea. So
what do you think, Ariel?
Oh, I think it's a great song, Sebastian. It's just, it's not what I want to sing.
Oh!
I want to sing about how our two worlds can live in harmony, land and sea together.
The Sea King would make chowder out of me if you sang a song like that!
If you won't listen, then I'm not going to sing at all.
Well, Ariel!
How do I get myself into this situation? Oh, man. Not only has that girl fallen in love at the worst possible time, but with a human!
Ariel's in love with a human?
Oh, me and my big mouth!
That was a terrible start, that song. It moved faster than I thought. Oh no, I need Magnera. Whatever will I do? I think I have Magnera. I don't know about that. No. Is Beskraskin not here? I don't see him. Oh, I gained a lot of experience, let me tell ya. What is this song?
This is great, Sora. I know he'll be happy to have this back.
And just who is this he?
Daddy!
Ariel, you know how dangerous humans are.
You don't even know him! Oh, Daddy, you've told me that you don't trust humans. But they can't all be as bad as you say. And I'm gonna prove it to you.
So help me, Ariel. I am going to get through to you. And if this is the only way, so be it.
No!
I won't intrude any longer. I'll be on my way. You obviously don't want my help. Too bad about your prince, though. He is quite a catch.
Wait! All I have to do is sign?
Have a deal. Here you go.
Ariel, don't!
Sora, please! You gotta stop her, man!
Wait! Oh! Breathe like that.
Are you the girl? Please wake up. Whoa! Easy there. What's wrong? You can't speak? Oh, well, where did you come from? That's my pendant. I can't believe you found it. Thank you. Please, come with me. I want to help you.
Where's Sebastian?
Well, King Triton wanted him at the palace.
I wonder if it's about Ariel.
If King Triton finds out what happened, we're in hot water. Especially since we kept it a secret.
What about Ursula?
She disappeared!
Well, how's Ariel doing? She's only got until sunset tomorrow, right?
Hey, look!
Well...
I can't see!
Whoa!
They're okay.
Man, they were so close.
Well, I think we ought to get back to looking for Ursula.
Yeah, good idea. No sign of Ursula anywhere.
I wonder where that sea witch could have gone.
Ariel's been crying for a long time.
What would I give to live where you are? What would I pay to stay here beside you? What would I do to see you smiling at me? Where would we walk? Where would we run? If we could stay all day in the sun.
Look, there!
Just you and me, and I could be...
It's Ursula! She must have turned herself into that girl!
Okay, that's it.
Oh.
What happened?
Eric!
You can talk. You're the one. The girl who sang to me.
Oh, Eric. I wanted to tell you.
Of course. It was you. You're the one who saved me that night in the storm. Oh, Ariel. I'm sorry I didn't figure it out sooner. You're the one I love.
Eric.
Not so fast. Do you see what I see? You're too late.
Ariel!
You fools. Triton's precious little daughter signed a contract. Now, dearie, let's see how beautiful you are when I'm through with you.
That contract's no good.
Let her go.
Excuse me? Now. Even the great King Triton can't go around breaking binding contracts. Why, it just wouldn't do, would it? Now, if you'll excuse me, I have some loose ends to tie up.
Wait, Ursula. You win. Just promise you'll let my daughter go.
But we had a deal. Unless, of course, you're offering to take her place.
I'm afraid I have no choice.
Your Majesty!
At last.
Daddy!
Who's the mighty ruler of the seas now?
You monster! Let him go!
Insignificant human!
Hey, that's enough.
Ha-ha! No, you won't bow to me! Witch is back to bring her wrath upon the sea. Triton can't be ridden, not that easily. And like all who dare defy me, he will learn his lesson well. Never toy with a girl like me.
You got what you deserved.
Flotsam and Jetsam! Royal darling, storm as the tide. Sweetest poopsies, hasten to my side right now! Mommy and me, crush our stupid fools! Make them cry!
I don't think so!
What a feeble
noble human. No, I can't believe my eyes. Such a stubborn royal who is fighting for his prize. Without your precious mermaid, now you're crazy with revenge. I suppose I sympathize.
I'm not gonna lose her!
Right. We're with you all the way.
Flotsam and Jetsam! Strong as the tide, sweet as poopsies, hasten to my side right now! Mommy needs you! Smash those stupid fools! Make them ride!
Sorry, Mommy. Your poopsies are toast.
This is not the end, my dears, I swear I've just begun. It's not over until Ursula has won!
That's what you think!
Possible.
It's over, Ursula.
That belongs to me!
All right, then. You can have it! Please, Ariel. You can come out now. It's okay. Ariel?
This is why I went to Ursula.
This can't be.
I would have told you sooner.
To think.
Eric, goodbye.
I had all that time and I didn't work on my swimming.
Huh?
Well, I guess it's never too late to learn, right? Will you teach me?
Oh, I'd love to.
All right!
We still need one last thing, which is Atlantica. So let's go ahead and finish Atlantica off, shall we?
Thank you.
Alright. Let's hope I don't screw up.
Welcome the dawning of a happy age of new beginnings. Land and sea have come together, join in peace and harmony. Fairy tales and miracles are what we're singing of. Our dear Princess Ariel truly fell in love with a prince, a human prince who lives so far above. Wishes really can come true if you want them to. And this happiness inside I owe to every one of you. How about you introduce us to these lovely friends of yours? Take a bow, Donald, Goofy, and Sora.
You found your first love and he found you too.
We were glad to help you out and very proud, it's true.
Seeing how we made you grin just makes us want to twirl a fin.
Wishes really can come true if you want them to. And this happiness inside I owe to every one of you.
Be so kind to introduce the king and these his loyal friends.
Please say hello.
Ariel, I'm so happy for you.
Yes, happy endings are so rare and so few.
We were glad to help and very proud, it's true.
Seeing how we make you grin, it makes us want to do it again.
Any other friends of yours that might be waiting in the wings?
Come say hello, all my friends from every corner of the world.
A new day is dawning on a happy age of new beginnings. Let us see, come together, join in peace and harmony. Fairy tales and miracles are what we're singing of. Our dear Princess Ariel, preserve it from above.
Bubble the whole thing. Okay. It could have been anything else, but I guess a random bubble will work.
Sora, what's happening?
A new pathway has opened.
What? You gonna go? This is goodbye?
I won't do it. We'll never say goodbye.
That's right. One, two, three, four.
Even though we're hitting the road, our worlds are all connected.
Which means
we are free to come and go.
And sing.
So don't be sad and always know we'll come back soon to say hello.
Is Atlantica. For completing it all the way, we get Bliss Saga. And we get the Orichalcum Plus. So that's what Bliss Saga was. Huh. But the main prize is getting the Orichalcum Plus. So that's all of that out the way. Next time, we are going to head back to Radiant Garden and finish up Pooh's World. Until next time.